JDM, still armed with that op. He's doing work. Goes to the peek outside of the mid doors and already dropping the opera from C9, taking down Skadoodle. That's a good start to the round to, at the very least, maybe slow down C9 to the point where they may start making mistakes we saw earlier in the half once again.
Yeah, but drop is exposed. JDM gets a second one. That's the bomb. Now he's got to be careful out towards long. He's going to land that as well. 3 kills for him. He could just be the hero in this round. He's got all 3 kills. The rest of his teammates only have pistols, so JDM, he's smoked off at long, and he's actually got Stewie right on the other side of this, so he's got to be very, very careful how he approaches this round. None of his team is able to salvage a weapon just yet. Stewie's going to jump right through the smoke. So that's a free kill for JDM. Going for the ace, and he's going to get it. The only gun on the team for that whole round, and JDM lands all 5 shots. What a ridiculous performance we're seeing out of him tonight. 8 rounds now for CLG, 5 for Cloud9.
The best part about that from JDM, too, is